Gay Byrne bowed out of Daily Radio today with a live broadcast from Dublin. And not for the first time, he stopped the traffic. It was a very special send-off after 26 memorable years.
A blustery, dark and drizzly morning didn't put off Gable's adoring fans. They nabbed their spots at the barriers around the outside broadcast unit long before the farewell GB show began just after 9 o'clock. By now, the excitement in the crowd was building. It was time for Gay to greet the people.
Morning to you. I'll be talking to various people from time.
Gay Byrne stressed that today's show was a tribute to his listeners who helped make him Ireland's number one radio star.
Actually, I'm over here for a wedding. Can't
have
wait.
Have you a song to sing?
I don't.
Have you a dance to do?
No.
Have you an instrument to play?
No.
Don't go to the wedding.
Forget about it.
You'll be totally wasting your time. Learn something.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not frown. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
I've grown mature with Gay, and I've hardly ever missed any of his programs. I think he's fantastic.
With coffee at 11 and a stroll in Stephen's Green.
The show came to an unbelievable end when Gay Byrne was arrested by Garda for causing a traffic obstruction. But we understand he was released a short time later. Theresa Mannion, RTE News, Dublin.
I demand a judicial review. How dare you, can't take me away like this.